long as Ty got it right. What else, sis? Can't wait. My nigga,
baby.
Chillax. Hey, you gotta get my big brothers on here, man. My big brothers from Conway and LJ.
We the connection.
Look, hey, these my man, big bros, man. My big guys.
Set, though. This is where it all goes down.
Just explain to them the history of this shit, though. Explain to them the history.
Oh, man, I've been in here 30 years. You know what I mean? And you can see Mr. C Court, my uncle of 70 plus years. He was out here still playing at 70. That's what I'm trying to do. Still be able to play at 70. You know what I mean?
And it's Mr. C Court, how he said. That's what we was just talking about with Conway, man. But that's my big bro, Conway, and that's LJ, man. These guys raised me.
You see us out here functioning, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
From the east to the west, man. That's how we do it, man. All love, man. You know what I mean? We come a long way, man. You know what I mean? Sandbox, man. We in this motherfucker, man. We on the little block, man. You know what I mean? The town boys in this motherfucker, man. 15 to the 18th. Yeah, no. And fix your face and don't look funny. Yeah. Motherfucker, what they know about?
Big Drake. Big bro, see what he doing, bro. They in here arguing and fighting already, bro. Some of the OGs. Couple good gentlemen right here. You know, respectable men. Good respectable men. Bro, it get real crazy. It get real crazy in here. It's Channel 43, Cirilla. This lady's been so inspirational in my life, you know what I mean, and raised me since I was a kid. Just like she raised her own kids. I love this woman. It's 59 seconds, 4-4, you know what I mean, they tied up. It's getting real crazy right now. Last shot. Ooh, turnover. 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 Let's go, Conway. Conway with the ball. Ooh. See, it's getting a little crazy. This shit. My main man, Clyde, right here. This Clyde Central right here. Clyde got to dispute all the fights. You know what I mean? It ain't always some fights around here. It's always some arguments. You in the hood, so you gonna have to make it do what it do. Clyde, who is the bucket? Is the bucket going? Is you gonna give him the bucket or not? He said he ain't sick. He gonna have to figure it out and he's sick. He got the very. Come on over here. Come over here, this is what I want you to meet. Look at the challenge. This is his challenge. He got his hood on. This is my brother, he's ready to play. Look at him. Look at him.
What's up, bro? Hey, what's up, you got some weed?
Channel 43, this is my big brother, Mondo. Free my homes. Chilling, man. We off in here at Harmon Park, man. Trying to get it. These niggas will argue all day. Y'all from out here? You from out here?
No.
Okay, you grew up in the Matthews. Okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah, I'm from over here, like New Homes area, Sonora, Cocoa Pop right there, Papa Thum. Huh? Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, okay. Okay, so you most definitely from here, yeah. My name Del Fuego. I'll be rapping out here, too. Yeah, most definitely. Nice to meet y'all.
Originated a lot of like the gangster rap, even with the Bloods and Crips. You see how that shit is in New York now. You know what I'm saying? Them motherfuckers is really big Blood and Crippin' out there. That shit was tripping me up. But you know what? It's like, man, everywhere you go, bro, it's love. But that's why you gotta go. You gotta go to Florida. Like, if you don't see Florida, like, bro, if I didn't see that shit and get the chance to even just be a part of, like, my guys, you feel me? I never know. You know what I'm saying? It's like, this shit is all specs on the globe. And they all hard. And then it's like, it's culture out there. It's culture out there. But then at the end of the day, like, even with the neighborhood, it's culture to be out there supporting your people. My favorite songs that I love, I ain't gonna lie, I bumped Realize. I like Realize. Realize is my favorite. But it's not the people favorite. But you know, like, I was just saying that earlier, is that.
I like where you took it on there.
Yeah.
I like where you took it. It showed the range and versatility of yourself as an artist.
And even with Sauceisticated, basically, I tried to get into that whole mindset of just, I don't want to do all the booty shaking music all the time. Like, I want to give a message. You know what I'm saying? I want to speak. And that's why it's one of my most favorite ones too, because I spoke a lot more than I normally do. You know what I'm saying? About the situation. Pray for wisdom. Yeah, pray for wisdom, not guidance. Giving real game. You know what I mean? That's type of wordplay. That's gonna always, they always gonna take that. They can always rewind that and listen to that. It's timeless. You know what I mean? But Realize was always one of my favorite records. Still respected. You know what I mean? It was all Trap House, bro. And Trap, he dropped Kiss My Converse. And it was a couple niggas that was rapping with him already on board. You know what I'm saying? But Monster and Mac, him and Monster, Trap, Monster and Mac really initially was like, they started rapping together and they was running the situation. Me and Moolah came in, then I came into the play, bro. But it was just all in like months, you know what I'm saying? But how we all basically started, man, we was just, before it was TBF, Trap would put us on his sets. Like, he'd let us do a song on his set. You know what I'm saying? So, nigga, it was just sometimes, like, we go to Scottsdale, bro, be me, Moolah, and them doing all our songs, and we all had different songs. We all had different songs we performed. But even though we didn't know each other's songs, we started this bond shit where we, like, ad-lib each other. And we was all from different sides of town, you know what I'm saying? So we ad-lib each other, bro, and just through that, you know how it's hard hopping on a thing by yourself. You know what I'm saying? And rapping. But through that, when we started adding each other, like ad-libbing each other, we started building bonding. You know what I mean? And that's how we started coming along. So after a while, it was like we was already TBF. We just needed a name. You know what I'm saying? So then when the TBF shit that came in, we really started emphasizing more on the teamwork and the play.
It's the sauce. Drip.
Yeah.
No, you ain't dripping like me.
Mama sophisticated, she sauce the trickin' baby, you know
No, you ain't dripping like me.
I black playing patient, watching these niggas naked, got a on the sacks.
No, you ain't dripping like me.
That's who I'm dripping and never switching, no faking, that's how I'm blessed. Saucing it with precision, like play the cards I was given, dip the sauce with my mind on the
milk.
I can see niggas hating. I can see homies snaking. I can see bitches tripping, emotional in they feelings. This for you faggots dissing, and all of you fraudulent ass niggas that switching and play me different. No lie. Work to Gotti, my swag dripping, designing. Keep a bad one beside me, she rolling, turned off a molly. Nigga whipping the molly, a sauce that you can't deny me. My drama get you in the kill, suggesting you never try me. Couple homies defy me, they closer to getting body. Run me the wrong way, catching shots like paparazzi. I'm probably off with your hottie, getting top, she sloppy. Real when she knows she got it, she told me get on my god. Young and official, just like a whistle. Pussy popping you into, I promise it's not an issue. Sauce it and let it drizzle, whip it and let it fizzle. Fuck the game both ways, like Malcolm off in the middle.
You ain't dripping like me.
Mama sophisticated, she sauce the trick and baby, you know I got it.
You ain't dripping like me.
I black play patient, watching these niggas naked, got a movie sacks.
You ain't dripping.
Whole gang on the solid shit, but we don't need acknowledgement. Old nine got a scholarship, took the bread and went and cop the bread. I'm a patient for the cannabis, like I got an ophthalmologist. time comes, be a whole lot of it. Just a whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it. Whole lot of it. Just a whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it. Whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it. Whole lot of it. Just a whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it.
Oh, my mama in the set. Younger keep the foot up on they neck. Fuck with me, know she brought a check. Younger been a vet. I don't wanna wear it, it ain't wet. No linen on me, feeling like sex. Get off my dick. Niggas got my name on they lips. I start to think they really like it. Don't need a sidekick. Your wifey used to be my side chick. No, her thoughts like a nigga sidekick. Younger cack never fell off your bitch. Hope you well off your bitch. I'm a rock star holding heavy metal. I could never settle your bitch. So pedo your bitch. My women on a whole nother level. Younger never the ghetto. Still fuck with Pedro. Blowing petrol out of Diamond Cigarello. Jama TBF on they motherfucking payroll. Nigga fucked up when they free my cutting dedo. I see a whole lot of niggas switch sides. Trying to fit in but can't fit the size. Yucking out here splashing like the summertime. For any nigga hating, better fall in line. Eating like it's dinner time while you on the pine. These niggas be my sons, Kevin fell in line. The niggas claim splash, trying to take my shine. But like a whole bitch, you better pay the fine. That's probably where they lost me, I really sure. You niggas salty, you fools fall in love with hoes. I get them off me, unless you game bad and bougie and hella bossy. While they steady faking, I'm scraping and staying saucy. Jama on the front line. Call a loc when it's crunch time. TBF and it's lunchtime. If you hatin', better fall in line, nigga.
Whole gang on the solid shit. But we don't need acknowledgement. Old nine got a scholarship. Took the bread and when it cop the bread. I'm a pishy for the cannabis. Like I got an ophthalmologist. Yo, they got it out the mud. I'm just proud of my uncomfort. Be a whole lot of it. Just a whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it. Whole lot of it. Just a whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it. Whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it. Whole lot of it. Just a whole lot of it. Be a whole lot of it.
Where we at, baby? In the hood. Where do me most good?
Hey, if y'all fuck with anybody else but these niggas out here, man, y'all niggas lost, bro. Open your eyes, bro. They doing it for the community. They doing it for the people, man. They doing it for all races of people and the community at the same time. Y'all can't beat that. Come on, man. Nipsey Hussle ain't the only one that's gonna do it, and we salute that nigga to the truth, bro, because he put neighborhood and made it corporate. He made it corporate. He ain't gotta rinse his wrist no more. He ain't gotta whip it no more. He making them pay for it. He making them pay for it, and that's what we trying to do. Hey, we need some exposure out here in AZ, man. Come fuck with this Buckeye block, man. Go fuck with Lindo Park. Go fuck with Broadway. Go fuck with the East Side. Go fuck with them all, because we gotta get it together, man. Hey, the Fuego is the truth, bro. Right here on A.
You know what I mean? But these ladies, they raised me as kids. You know what I mean? Always been inspiration in my life. This ain't Lulu right here. Carmen.
Go ahead and say hi. Hi,
Red.
This is exclusive. This is family, man. We just family. Everybody family over here. So. You know what I'm saying? Always, you know what I mean, inspired me to do better and to whoop your ass in the community, too.
Shadow 43. TB.
That's good, right there. That's good enough, man. Huh? She's helping to send me on. Go get Annie and her. Yeah, she right there. Young Nick, Nicky didn't just had a volleyball game. She upset, but she. Come on, we can match across the street with us. Come on. Come on, come on. What? Huh? Yeah.
I'm saying, you don't IQ miles or nothing,
you 100. Wash, bro.
What up, bro? Hey, talk to these niggas.
Sauceisticated the wavy.
But God, wake up. We in this thing, yeah.
Fly crippin', baby, ain't I? To that bullshit, I'm so anti. Take a photo, this my best side. What's told us in Young Jedi. Keep the true rack on the left side. Blue rack hanging from the left side. True rack hanging from the left side.
Take a photo, this my best side. Yeah, no carbon copy, nothing for me, gets me Kastavi. I'm from the school of hard knocks, the drillers was all my colleagues. My Draco bad, bougie and cocky, loud, rude and a thotty. Give it to anybody, that bitch for everybody. Little faggots is sick, maggots misrepresenting. Had to pop the clip and to give it to everybody. Rep the big homie clown, act right to lay you down. He ain't no shuck homies for everybody. You Roger Rabbit's is gimmick, claiming cities you ain't living. West in peace all my big homies, either dead or in prison. See you fathom how I'm living, but it ain't on me, it's giving. Little homie, don't get it twitted, this shit ain't for everybody. Rip it, baby, ain't I? To that bullshit, I'm so anti. Take a photo, this my best side. Was told as a young Jedi. Keep the true rack on the left side. Blue rack hanging from the left side.